að fá þjálfarann krekka aðeins í smá spjallum þetta þennan fyrirhálleik sjá hvað hann hefur að segja Greg, first half, 12 points. What's your view on this?
Sorry?
What's your view on the first half?
Yeah, but I think, you know, once we got Ayer in there, we came with a little bit of more energy, which was a big help for us, and it was contagious towards the other players. So that was super important for us. You know, when we recovered the ball on defense, we were able to get out and transition and spot some guys up, which opened some things up for some drives as well. So, you know, there's some small detail. Well, there's a lot of details that we need to improve on, but, you know, we got a few weeks to do that.
Yeah, you get two games here against Belgium, and then you go to Russia and a lot of other countries. What do you expect of the team? What's the thing you have to improve the most in these games?
Yeah, but we got to become stronger defensively. And we got to continue offensively. We need to continue to... work on constantly having flow so the ball doesn't stop so that other teams cannot get set because the teams we're going to face there when they're able to get set in their defense they're extremely strong
2015 unbelievable tournament there now 2017 you have in my opinion more players to choose from it was difficult to pick the final group
yes it's very difficult and But it's a positive thing for the team, for Icelandic basketball, that there's a lot of competition at the different spots. And, you know, we're not just talking about competition to start now. We're talking about competition as the 12th man as well. So things have changed, but that's a big positive factor.
Thank you, and good luck.